Everybody loves matching PJs. These are very fun. You use the button front collar shirt pattern and the PJ pants or basketball shorts pattern is long. And the little child is wearing a t-shirt with a fusible applique on the front. Another example of curly hair, which is very fun to do. And the little girl has curly hair too to match her dad. She's kind of camouflaged in there with all that Ellen Medlock red flurry print fabric. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Did you see a few more family hangout figures? First, we have a sport lover wearing basketball shorts and a hooded sweatshirt. He's a student. He's got his backpack. And we've got a fellow who doesn't have a lot of hair, but he's got a sharp-looking shirt and tie, roll-down sleeves. Got a Michigan fan, well, fancy that, in some shorts, and a couple of girls who are showing the miniature dog or kitten front holder. Because when they get really small, it looks better to put them in a front pack. These two girls are wearing PJ pants, and this one has a winter hat and a scarf and a kitten. It's fun to make people in their profession. This is a dental hygienist or assistant, could be a nurse or anything you like. The scrub pattern is included with adult male, adult female, and teen. There's one hanging in my husband's office with him, his office manager, and two hygienists. Had a lot of fun making it. Here's a guy and his dog. This fellow has some facial hair. You can do that too. And his faithful chocolate lab with his bone, which is also included in the pet pattern, along with the bandana. You can make a vest out of some socks, or argyle socks, or patterned. You'll look at socks and leg warmers and tights in new ways after you get this pattern. Also, I wanted to show you some jean detail. There's instructions for jean detail if you would like it. Most times these folks are seen from the front, but occasionally, you might see him from the back. Pardon me, sir. There's instructions for making some pockets. That will be fun. Make it look like real little jeans. Have a nice day. And who are these merry little men? It's family hangout, Christmas elves, and Santa. Made using the adult male for Santa, and child and small child figures for the elves. There's a burrito baby elf in the baby sling right there. And there's a downloadable extra coming soon to the shopping cart where you can get the pattern for the sling along with the elf boots that are explained on another YouTube video on the Lightheart Arts Creative Sewing Patterns channel. It's a lot of fun. You can personalize the elves. You can make them look like people you know if you want. You can put a little miniature puppy from the pet pattern right in the bag. He's going to be someone's Christmas present and they're going to love it. Fun making little buns on the side of this redhead, mustache. You can just have so much fun with these. And the pre-made figures make it so easy. The clothes they're wearing, all except the shoes and the hats, are already in the patterns. You just adapt the t-shirt and pants using these fabrics. Ho, ho, ho. Here's the one taking a stroll with her cute little Scotty. She's got a skirt on and a button front collar shirt and the cardigan, which is part of the pattern for all the females. She's got a purse, which is also in there. You can make it in so many different ways. Anyway, hope she's enjoying her stroll. Is? Well, hey, that's supposed to be me. This is an example of an embroidered face with floss and still with blushed cheeks. I use it to hold my business cards in the little apron pocket that I added. But you can have a lot of fun with that, and you can make sweaters out of socks, skirts, pants, collar shirts, t-shirts, whatever you like, sweatshirts. And then you can embellish it with a few little fun extra things. Favorite trims and prints. Someone who just ran into the room just in time to be in this video. She just woke up, got a little case of bedhead. She's been reading some newspapers, which are my local newspapers, shrunk down in the copier to 25-30%. That's kind of a fun way to personalize things. She's got her bunny slippers, easily made by just embellishing some socks and rolling them down a little lower. She's wearing a bathrobe made from the cardigan pattern and a nightgown made from the t-shirt pattern, but both are made a little longer than the pattern has, which is always an option. She's got the nightshades on. Well, she took them off. I bet she looks scary with them on. I can almost hear her saying, "It's morning already!"